This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Ooh. A textbook suplex. Just a fantastic suplex. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Oh, mama! It is indeed a holiday tradition. We're having so much fun at Survivor Series.
Well, Survivor Series is without a doubt one of my favorite pay-per-views, and this one's been great so far. Uh-oh, Lesnar has him up!
Remember, momentum, and Lesnar makes the call. And McMahon kicks out at one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it. Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here. Oh, my gosh.
There is nothing more destructive than the man.
Whoa!
Lesnar throws him onto his shoulders. F5! Lesnar destroyed him. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. And here's a cover.
One.
Two.
Three.